We truly do love everything about this place. We know all good things come to an end. We just didn't think it'd be this fast. We've accomplished great things over the last couple months and learned a lot. Sometimes you have to do what you have to do. We've learned that we live in a very sought-after location. It's a high seller's market. Sad to see it go, but it was a great chapter of our life. Although it was quick, we truly embraced it. At times, the highs were high, and at others, the struggle was very real. You don't realize the luxury of amenities until you don't have them.
Jack, I think I owe you a new pop-up.
Mother Nature can be cruel at times, making stress levels rise and motivation fall. We powered through it the best we could.
This is how gnarly this thing was getting.
Look at this.
Growing right out of the side. If anybody knows what kind of mushroom that is, you should let me know. Tell me if I can eat it. Can I eat camper mushrooms?
Living outside as a hill person has been a very humbling experience. I think at times we'll miss it. Hopefully it's see you later and not goodbye. But will we really miss it? Oh, you guys think we're moving? Well, we are moving. We're just moving into the building that we built.